Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Partly sunny skies outside this afternoon in the Asheville area. As you can see, there are some few showers and thunderstorms around the area, especially closer to the Tennessee line. Most of the thunderstorms actually stayed well to the west and north of downtown Asheville. Then we're talking about the pollen count, which is very high if you total all four categories. It certainly has changed since yesterday. Now trees, weeds, and mold all in the moderate category, and grasses have finally, well, I shouldn't say finally because we don't want that, but it went from moderate yesterday to the high category this afternoon and also through tonight. All right, some scattered showers in through the mountains of North Carolina, and maybe a couple of showers possibly popping up in the upstate, in the northern part of the upstate, but really that's about it. And through western North Carolina, take a look at these showers. One, it has developed just north of Asheville, heading up for you folks in Marshall. You've had off and on showers in Burnsville, Bakersville, Hot Springs in Madison County. You had a heavier thunderstorm earlier, as you can see, and then those thunderstorms became severe. Some of these thunderstorms have been severe in East Tennessee, but not in western North Carolina, as you can see. But these showers continue to develop. Most of the thunderstorms are in East Tennessee. High temperature today, 89 degrees. Yesterday, we reached 90 at the JSP International Airport. Today, 89 degrees. That's still 10 degrees above the average this time of the year. And missed the record by 6 degrees. 95 degrees, the record on this date, set way back in 1886. Asheville officially hit 85 this afternoon, 11 degrees above the average this time of the year, and missed the record on this date of 5 degrees, 90 degrees, set back in 1933. So unseasonably hot outside. Not bad in Clayton, 77 degrees, but everybody else in the mid to upper 80s in northeastern Georgia, 89 degrees currently in Carnesville. Through North Carolina, temperature-wise, right now it's 73 degrees in Waynesville, 78 in Brevard, currently 85 degrees in Rutherfordton, 81 degrees in Asheville. Throughout the upstate, very warm, if not close to hot. And it's a little on the humid side. Currently 87 degrees in Walhalla. It's the cool spot, if you could call it that. 85 degrees right now in Pickens. It's 86 in Spartanburg, also in Gaffney. Everybody else is 88 degrees. A little bit of a breeze out of the south at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. Southwest at 16 currently in Asheville. A little more moisture in through western North Carolina, especially the closer you get to the Tennessee line. And that's where we've had the showers and thunderstorms, the concentration of them this afternoon and early this evening. 90 right now in Columbia. It's also 90 in Raleigh. Here's what it looks like nationally right along the Mississippi River. Here's a slow-moving cold front. Because it's slow-moving, once it gets here tomorrow night into Thursday, it's going to produce some pretty heavy showers and thunderstorms for us. Look at the cooler weather behind the front. It's only 49 in Denver, but that's better than the snow they had yesterday and the day before. 46 in Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, 57 right now in Chicago. So some of that unseasonably cool air is on the way for us toward the end of the week and into the upcoming weekend. So tomorrow morning, storm system off to our west. The heavy showers and thunderstorms will be in Tennessee and Alabama as we go through the overnight hours. This is midnight tomorrow night. Some very heavy showers and thunderstorms could come in late tomorrow night into Thursday morning and then slowly spreading to the east as we go through Thursday afternoon. Most of us could see 1 to 2 inches of rain from this storm system. So the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area for tonight, mostly clear to partly cloudy skies, low 64 degrees. Asheville-Hendersonville area, scattered evening showers and thunderstorms, overnight low 58 degrees. For tomorrow, more of the same, very warm, humid conditions in the upstate, a stray afternoon thunderstorm possible, scattered showers and thunderstorms mainly tomorrow afternoon in the Asheville-Hendersonville area, and 4-day plus looks like this, showers and possible heavy thunderstorms for tomorrow night. Continuing on Thursday, some of the rain could be very heavy into Thursday night, but then it gets cooler with a couple of stray showers possible in the mountains over the weekend. For the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area, heavy showers possible late tomorrow night, continuing on Thursday, cooler and less humid conditions Friday into the upcoming weekend. Very refreshing.
Yeah, we need the rain, too.
Yes, we do.